here is some of the stuff that I've been, that I brought and packed for my little travel sketching. Some of my watercolors. I'll do more of a peek inside of all this in a more in-depth video, but I had it out. So I figured I'd show you. I brought a bunch of my sketch pens, a few different sketchbooks, but I also wanted to travel and see how my pigment stones would do. And only one broke, not too bad. So I have those to play with. And then I brought a few sketchbooks. So a couple of my Stillman and Byrne sketchbooks. This is brand new, which I'll open, but it has gray paper, mixed media. I'm really excited about that. And then the Hanamiole sketchbook and another Hanamiole and then a Fabriano. And then I've got some Strathmore mixed media paper and printmaking paper. Got new color pencils, which I am excited to play with. And a little bit of matte medium, a little water bottle, a little traveling pen set, and then I've got a huge bag of more pencils. This is all pretty much water-soluble media, so I'll take that out and share, and a few other things. So I'm excited to spend some time sketching every day, and have a really fun view of all of Honolulu, and it's beautiful today. Happy abstract paintings using some of my pigment stones and some of my handcrafted watercolors, along with some other water soluble media that I brought. So I'm really loving this. I started this series, something like this, last year after I designed the Lanikai collection, and just really abstract. Pigment stones, hoping they'd be appropriate colors. colors. I had one blue one, which actually worked out really well. And then I'm drawing now the lines in the sand. I'll share a photograph of back and forth, and then you get these beautiful lines in the sand. And so that's what this particular piece is, showing the flow and the movement of the water, just the leftover remnants of the lines that happen, along with some of the rocks that are inside of the sand. So I have a couple of water-soluble pencils. I'll flip back and forth between this and probably my wild blooms collection. But that's the beauty of being able to create art on your own terms. You can move in between different projects and between